The warming Arctic is destroying these communities, which were originally built on solid permafrost.
Нарушения, к сожалению, сейчас наблюдаются практически повсеместно. Нет ни одного населенного пункта Российской Арктики, где мы бы не нашли разрушенные или деформированные здания.
Permafrost covers 65% of Russia's land, and more than 15 million people live on permafrost foundations across Russia. Much of the infrastructure was built with the assumption of stable permafrost, as it has stayed frozen for millennia. But the country is warming 2.8 times faster than the global average. Now, climate change is causing the land to crumble or cave in on itself, and some areas are sinking by up to 12 centimeters annually. Buildings are sinking and collapsing, roads are being damaged, underground pipelines are at risk, and a deforming runway caused a local airport to shut down in the 90s. Yegor Dyachkovsky is a villager who built his home 5 years ago at Churupsha. Originally, it was raised 30 centimeters off of the ground on stilts. Now, that gap is a meter wide. He has already brought 5 truckloads of soil to try and fill the gap, but needs more. As the permafrost melts, it also releases massive amounts of stored carbon into the atmosphere, creating a feedback loop that contributes to further warming. If the warming continues, Russia is expected to face up to $97 billion in infrastructure damages.
Как за последние года меняются тепловые условия, аварийные ситуации, и вообще, если у нас при темпах потепления они сохранятся до 2050 года, то ущерб Арктике оценивается в 5-7 триллионов рублей. Это только за счет тех конструкций, которые существуют. А мы еще планируем что-то строить.